guys. Another episode of Learning CapCut Tutorials. Today I will show how to create ARE, like Ghibli Glitch Edit. That too in very simple steps on CapCut before that. Check this preview. Okay, without wasting time, let's go to the tutorial. Open your Google Chrome and open Gemini. And follow my step next. Open your CapCut, then add your clips like me. Let's check the final result.